My brothers and sisters, don't be deceived by this world. Life is very short. You and I will die very, very soon. Just put on that life vest. Just put on that life vest. Turn back to Allah. Worship Him alone. Keep trying. Seek the forgiveness of Allah. Do not let shaitan make you become despondent because you have sinned in the past. No. No matter how much you did, it's never too late for as long as you are breathing. Seek the forgiveness of Allah. You will also be a friend of Allah. Begin to look forward to the day you are going to meet with Allah. Imagine if I'm impressed by creation. La ilaha illallah. Look at the beauty that Allah has made. What about the beauty of Allah Himself? May Allah grant us the sweetness of looking at Him on the day of Qiyamah and beyond in the Akhirah. In Jannatul Firdaus actually. So my brothers and sisters, this was my message for myself and for all of us today. To say, every time we hear this verse, وَاتَّقُوا يَوْمًا تُرْجَعُونَ فِيهِ إِلَى اللَّهِ. Be mindful of the day in which you shall be returning to Allah. ثُمَّ تُوَفَّى كُلُّ نَفْسٍ مَّا كَسَبَتْ. Then each person will be getting back a recompense of everything that they have earned themselves. وَهُمْ لَا يُظْلَمُونَ. They will not be wronged. There's no one will wrong you. You will be told, read your own book. اقرأ كتابك. كفى بنفسك اليوم عليك حسيبا. You are sufficient against yourself as a person who will bear witness and take accounts. It's okay. You read your own deeds. One day, I posted online to say that when you create a video and post it online, on the day of judgment, you will be shown your own video. That's what I said. Someone in the comments said that, how do you know what Allah is going to do? It's a verse of the Quran. Allah says, I will give you your books. اقرأ كتابك كفى بنفسك اليوم عليك حسيبا. Read your own book. You are sufficient against yourself as an accountant. So when He gives you your deeds to see, that deed is going to be in there. It's going to be in there. You will see, oh, I made this video. Yes, yes, look at this. Who is showing it to you? Allah. So therefore, create something that you will be proud of. Create something you will be proud of. When we sin in private. When we do good deeds, we want everyone to know. You see me? I have done this and this and this. And let's do it in a way that even some of our good deeds are secret between you and Allah. You know, Allah knows. That's it. May Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala really and truly have mercy on all of us.